Yo, welcome back to my first playthrough of Ghost Recon Breakpoint on Xbox One X. We're doing a faction mission for the Outcasts, and this is Whistleblower. Let's get this mission.
Nice to see you. Shouldn't you be out installing a puppet dictator or something?
Why, you keep teasing me and you might make me cry.
One can dream. So, there's a new list going around Sentinel. A bunch of high priority targets, all greenlit.
That's promising. Thinking of doing some recruiting?
Better. I just heard from Sigrid. Number one on the list is a Lieutenant Anna Becker. Supposedly she's a deserter already on the lam and wants to run with the cool kids. She says she's got valuable intel, but it makes you wonder...
What might Sentinel be willing to do to expose the Outcasts?
You earned yourself a gold star.
I remember her name. She was on the run when Sigrid got caught. Sentinel seemed to want her pretty bad.
You should talk to Sigrid. She's holed up in a construction site near Liberty, east of One Finger Cove. She'll know where to find Becker.
How far away? 5 kilometers, not too bad. What's this, a person or an item? An item. Take the helicopter. Take about a minute to get there, maybe a minute and a half. What's down here? I might as well grab this. Let's hope that still takes off. Someone just appeared.
Where are we safe? Just can't get over it. The drones could kill any.
Hello there.
Just gonna accept this mission and do it on another time.
You okay?
No, I'm really worried. I just heard that a bunch of outcasts were out dumping garbage by the trash yard when they got attacked.
Attacked by what?
I mean, I have no idea. Drones, I think. Those things are out of control. If we're not safe taking out the garbage, then where are we safe? Huh? I mean, it feels like they're clamping down on all of us.
Hold on, where did you say this all happened?
By the garbage dump facility on the north.
Fucking helicopter.
Hello. No need to fear.
This world is totally going to hell.
You okay?
No, I'm really worried. I just heard that a bunch of outcasts were out dumping garbage by the trash.
Listen to this bullshit again, you can't even skip it.
Attacked by what?
I mean, I have no idea. Drones,
you could skip the,
those things are out of
control. Dialogue.
If we're not safe taking out the garbage, then where are we safe? Huh? I mean, it feels like they're clamping down on all of us.
Hold on, where did you say this all happened?
By the garbage dump facility on the northwest side of Shack Island. Why? Are you gonna investigate?
Yeah. But in the meantime, just tell the other outcast to hunker down and stay safe. Appreciate your help.
Gonna do that another time. Just thought while we're here, we'll... Oh, hang on, there's an enemy on the mini-map. We had to use some rockets, look. Oh shit, there was a civilian there. Oh, I better get on with a mission. Look at this place, this looks like a little city. Look at it, it's all built round like a circle. Urban warfare in this area. I So 2 kilometers to go. Should be there soon. By back over here. Side missions there, but ignore them for now. Right, so you got to reach the construction site in Liberty. Oh shit. All right. Oh, I don't know if there's any enemies here. And there's loads of resources out here. Anyway. It's these bases for houses. Grab all the stuff we can before we speak to Sigrid. Is that a clothing item or something? That blue box. What the hell is it? That is really odd. It wasn't up there, it's not down here. The hell is it? Unless there's some sort of underground part. Fuck knows. Don't know if that little blue box was a glitch, maybe. Nothing here. There was nothing upstairs either. Oh, it's on the crane. Wow, I can really climb all the way up. Wow. Good sniping spot though. Here it is. Hopefully I can parachute off. Let's get the other box that's here. And then we'll speak to Sigurd. I'm not getting in that way. Here we go.
Secret squirrel. I've been thinking about you since I took up the fugitive life.
I should have shirts made. What would Nomad do?
Lieutenant Becker, come here, please. Where's Haruti? I keep hoping she'll learn how to be the adult in the room.
You just give her some time. She'll come along. I heard you're in a tough spot.
Well, I can cross sleeping in a construction site off my bucket list.
Yeah, life's harsh, huh?
Worse than you think. Stone's not interested in destroying the outcasts. They take blame for everything that goes wrong in Aurora.
Then what keeps Stone up at night?
If there's one thing he fears, it's the civilians. We spent most of our time beating the shit out of regular people. It's not who I want to be.
So then you try to get off the island?
I thought my security clearance would get me past the drones. Shocker, they blew me out of the water.
We found her on the shore. Tell him what you were carrying.
Three airtight suitcases full of deployment details, mission records, watch lists, arrest orders.
Evidence.
No government in the world could afford to look away.
I'll find those suitcases.
The wreck washed up on a beach at the foot of Bleak Hill. With any luck, the cases are still inside.
Right, what next? Bring back suitcases to Lieutenant Becker. How far are we travelling? Oh, not too far. So I'll visit this place up here. We can get up there. Go on. That's it. Get up there. Go on. Graveyard. Some currency here. Let's have a look on the map quick. Oh good, there's another one right next to the objective. I wonder if we can base jump off here. Go on. Oh, I didn't press the parachute button. Fuck. I'm just going to accept this side mission here. Oh shit, hang on a minute. I just stackled the side missions up so when I finally get around to doing them, I'll just select them and get on with it. Oh, we have to interrogate him maybe. Need to get around behind him and grab him, really. All I have to do is grab him and then... grab him, pull out the pistol, and shoot the other guy.
Heads up. We got signs of possible enemy activity.
Roger that. Watching the hostiles.
It has to be that one there we have to grab. Look at this dumb fuck.
Putting up these posters.
I told you everything. Just
these facial animations having a spasm.
That photographer is gonna run into some serious trouble if Sentinel finds him before I do.
Let me just grab these plant resources. Alright, now let's go. It's only 200 meters. Right, we'll have to put a silencer on my gun. Quite a few enemies here. Oh, they got one of them trucks, then you have to rocket launch that thing. And we'll work our way along the group. Got 5 rockets for that thing, so can I get down without hurting myself too bad? Safety. You gotta get that perk that shows you where the resources are. Comes in handy. I think it's going to come all the way this way. Wish we had penetration on this. Rocket the fuck out of this little machine thing. It's like inspired from a Terminator. Shit. Fuck. Dodged me. Oh no! Fuck, them bikes blew up and caused a secondary explosion. Motherfucker. Alright, let's try not to fuck up this time. Grab these resources, got some guys down the road. Don't want them walking in on our assault. Which way are they walking? Good, away from us. Alright, let's do this again. Might just go loud this time rather than sniping in that. I'm surprised this rocket didn't do too much damage. Let me see if I've got a Mark II C4. Yeah, I have. Let's do that for now. Get some gas on these bitches. Oh, you prick! Fuck, we're so fucked. This didn't go to plan. Man, this rocket launch is shit. I'm so dead. What is this doing? Things are indestructible. Oh man, can't believe I fucked up and got killed. These enemies are walking away. Let's grab these. I'm gonna have to come up with a different strategy. One guy down there.
Damn it, find him.
That thing's a killer, man. That machine gun. Where'd you come from? Climbed up the mountain, did you? Fuck sneaking up, I've had enough. take that vehicle out. Let them think I'm still back there and... Fuckhead. Ruined my little sneaky surprise. We need to keep our distance no matter what from that machine. It's a Terminator inspired hunter killer. It'd kill us so fast. Come through the entrance part. That'd be good. That was bullshit. You must have heard that. Come this way. Come this way, you fuck. That's it. Come round. Fucking stupid things not falling for it. Come out here, you dickhead. There's no rocks to hide behind. Oh, EMP grenade, what a twat.